Hey, what's up, everybody? So a couple years ago, I reviewed PurAqua, the Aldi water, and back then, I guess I wasn't doing the pH tests yet. So somebody left a comment and asked me to make a video showing a pH test. So I'm going to do that right now for the PurAqua Aldi still water. So here we go. You can look at the chart yourself and decide. It looks pretty acidic to me. Looks like about a five, but there's the chart. There's the water. That's the pH level of PurAqua Aldi water. So, cheers.